My name is Nick, and I'm one of the co-presidents for the Asian American Student Union in 2020.
Hello, my name is Kathy, and I'm the other co-president of WASU.
Since WASU's founding in 1970, it has proven its resilience to many historic events, including the COVID-19 pandemic this year.
We want to thank everyone who helped the organization stay strong throughout its 50th year history. We also want to acknowledge all the contribution that the executive board members put in order to help us achieve this big milestone.
Compared to the age of WASU, my 2.5 years as a member seems like just a small sliver, yet I've had so many memorable experiences and have found an everlasting community so far in my college journey.
My experience in WASU has by far been one of my favorite memories in college. Similar to Nick, I was able to meet and be friends with a diverse set of people who have taught me how to be kind, mindful, and humble.
As a special thanks to the organization that opened up so many opportunities for us, we decided to make this small video.
We wish WASU a great 50th year anniversary, and we look forward to discovering what lies ahead for the student organization. Thank you.
I was part of AASU from a freshman all the way up to my senior year. I was a first-generation college student, the only one that decided to go to UW from my high school. So you can imagine that can be kind of daunting. And so in my junior year as president, we had the cool opportunity with my board to create something that really assisted in students like myself and navigate this big giant ocean as a little fishy.
My experience in AASU was honestly a really good one. I remember my first exposure to AASU was at a general meeting, which my fan invited me to. And honestly, I didn't know what to expect at all. It was my first time even hearing about AASU. But I'm pretty happy that I went to that meeting. I remember just going to that meeting. I was pretty surprised. It kind of felt like I was walking into a family gathering, which I thought was really cool. And just everyone there was very friendly, very welcoming. And I knew just from that point that I wanted to be a part of that environment. And to me, AASU was a family that I had away from home. And I'm very thankful for all the experiences, all of the memories that AASU had brought me.
And I think AASU has had a huge impact on my college and undergrad life. First off, AASU allowed me to meet a ton of new people. There is always going to be someone you can find who wants to hang out, explore new restaurants, or even study with. Since AASU is also sort of an umbrella org to a lot of other organizations, we got to collab with a lot of different orgs. And through there, I got to meet even more people and find interests that I didn't even know I had.
I was in AASU all 4 years of my college career. I felt like I didn't really belong on campus, so I joined AASU. And thanks to AASU, I felt like I was part of a larger community. I was able to foster that sense of belonging, and I made my core group of friends. So if you feel like you want to meet new people, if you want to make new friends, if you want to network, I think AASU is the perfect org for you.
One of my most memorable experiences at AASU was to establish the still existing platform of Humans of AASU with fellow members at that time. I myself am not an Asian American, but as the educational chair at that time, I thought it would be extremely important to create a safe platform where we can collectively have the voices of the community be heard and increase our overall visibility. I am very happy to see it still being taken good care of by current AASU members and continuing to grow.
We are so thankful to have had the opportunity to be in AASU during our undergraduate years.
It has definitely enriched our time at UW. We found a community where we belonged and have gained lifelong friendships.
Also, as previous board members, we gained valuable experience in leadership and were able to give back to the communities.
It's been a while since I've been a part of AASU, but I'll never forget the amazing people I met through the organization and the memories I made. One of my favorite memories is planning events with fellow board members and seeing these events come to life and seeing people enjoy these events was just so fulfilling. I really loved my experience at AASU, and I think you would too.
It's been a pleasure to work with all the board members. I met a lot of new friends throughout AASU. It's like 1.5 year of my college life, so I really appreciate it.
Hope everyone is doing well, and I can't wait to see this organization keep growing and influencing new generation.
Happy anniversary!